Looks like some contact out there.
He is currently running in fourth place. Underway.
They're running like a thundering stampede.
Watch his speed down pit road. Junior grabs the number three spot.
He's really been running well today.
Down there a couple of years later for his second win. That was one heck of a race.
Jeff Green might not be a household name, but he's had a lot of success recently in stock car. Team Rusty Ford and the Home Depot Pontiac. In the second row, the 15 car and the DeWalt Power Tools Ford. Starting the race from Dodge in the 63 car. In the eighth row are Legerio's Dodge and the
points more often than not, and he's still at the top of his game.
Ken Schrader has earned over 20 pole positions during his. Now let's take a look at the starting Lafay Chevrolet. Row 17 has the Pennzoil Chevrolet and the 41 car.
Field bunches on all turn four. We're getting ready to start this race. Three flags in the air and 43 cars start racing off. Towards turn number one. Jimmy back up in front.
Leaders right in front of you. That was a halfway mark.
The caution flag waves. The yellow is out.
nobody. Green flag. Just 10 laps left. Yellow flag is out. Hey, we got a crash. Careful.
You might want to pit during this caution.
Green flag next time around. All clear, buddy.
All clear. Go on, buddy. Yeah, let's go down. One up top. Clear, clear. Go behind. Take your hand. Clear all around. All clear. Clear left side. Clear, clear. Go on, buddy. Now close that around.
Down the bottom. Three wide. Keep it low.
Hatch your door up top.
Nice and easy. Just keep doing what you've been doing.
Far outside you. Far at your door. Up top, at your door.
Outside.
Far outside, at your door.
Lights out. 10.